about the interview.
Got
okay?
it. Yes, thank you.
So, you have an exhibit coming up in Atlanta. Tell me about it.
Yeah. The show is a little bit of a mystery, even to me.
Okay. I wanted to know more about time. What is it that you're constantly exploring in terms of time?
What is it about time?
I love those glasses. Those are so cool. Where did you get them?
Get packed, okay? Let's go.
The phone mom, right? She knows I'm gonna be coming in 30 minutes.
Yeah, I took care of it.
It's stronger than either Hugo or the 1926 storm. So it's going to do.
I don't even know where I got these glasses, actually.
Minutes, Daniel. We're hitting the road tonight. That's in 10 minutes. Up your stage, plants, twist the braids, and I'm peace like that. 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 I'm peace like that.
Check it out, man. I groove like that. I'm smooth like that. I jive like that. I roll like that.
Yeah, I'm thick like that. I stack like that. I'm down like that. I'm black like that.
Yo, I funk like that. I'm fat like that.
Because it's going to be as loud as anything, as frightening as anything you've ever heard, and then it's going to be gone.
Daniel! Daniel?
I have this sense that the present, this moment, is kind of like a knife's edge. It doesn't really exist. It's so fleeting. And I guess in that way, time doesn't really have a shape. And sometimes my memories don't feel like memories. They feel like predictions.
Excuse me? I think I'm
lost. You're a little lost, aren't you?
Do you know how to get back to 131 and,
108th.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could draw a map of that for you from memory. You're going to go down the street. You're going to make your first right and two lefts. And then I've sent you where you need to go.
Thank you.
Come here for a second. Come here. See you soon, Daniel.
Time after time, it's not the strong winds that break the windows that destroy homes. Okay, it's not the strong winds. It's the debris in the wind.
Projectiles.
Did you see which way he went?
Little bits of anything.
What? I don't know. I don't know.
Just stay here. Just stay here in case he comes back.
would love to get a tour of the studio. Can you take us around?
Sure. Working on a number of things in preparation for the exhibition in Atlanta. There's one thing in here.
Of 2x4s all the way through a palm tree. That's not a common thing.
Daniel. Daniel, can you tell us about these hourglasses?
There are no guarantees in a storm with 140 mile an hour winds.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for this wave machine. Do you guys know where the wave machine is?
No, but I mean, before we leave...
Hang on, just one second. I just want to...
We gotta get him to focus. Slow down.
Do you know what is my wave... the wave machine that I got?
It's in a box for...
Can you move this?
Are you guys seeing this?
Give me 30 seconds.
So you said before that this exhibit deals with the concept of time.
Yeah. What was the last little bit of that? I'm trying to use elements from my childhood and...
Daniel?
To reform them.